Let me explain the financial term insider trading. Insider trading is illegal, and it takes place when investors use company information which is not generally available to the public, to make money on a share market trade. Some directors might be using their intimate knowledge of a company, and buying shares after a negative news announcement. For example, they might be confident the share price will improve, after a fall, because they know the company has other business growth opportunities,